Look, they do that regularly to remove the stuff from